Your Excellencies, esteemed guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Prime Minister of Greece, Mr. Kyriakos Mitsotakis, I welcome you to Greece on the occasion of the 9th Our-OSEAN Conference. Thank you very much for the honor to be invited to the esteemed Blue Prosperity Coalition reception. It is our common duty and goal to underscore the critical importance of the ocean and climate nexus, and it is the appropriate venue here today to celebrate our shared commitment to ocean conservation and prosperity. Allow me to recognize and commend the remarkable work being carried out by the Wade Foundation. Throughout Ted personally and his team tireless efforts and support, they have become a driving force behind the protection and preservation of our planet's most vital ecosystems, the oceanic ecosystems. Their collaborative approach, partnering with governments, research institutions, and NGOs, underscores their belief in the power of cooperation and solidarity. They have managed to both sustain communities and economies, but also to safeguard the environment for the generations to come. The ocean holds the key to addressing the climate and biodiversity crisis at once. By protecting our ocean's health and by protecting and restoring the coastal and marine ecosystems, we will preserve our planet's health for the future generations. From a European perspective as well, please, Mr. Ted, do not overlook the support that we could offer to your organization with national Greek and EU funds in supporting the development, the sustainable development of countries in need and of ecosystems in need. By leveraging our resources effectively, we can empower communities and nations to build a more resilient and prosperous future for all. In Greece, we align our purposes to support our global ocean, recognizing that its protection lies at the heart of our collective future. Our Ocean Conference 2024 wishes to pave the way for transformative action for the protection and sustainable management of ocean and the seas globally, supporting SDG 14. Thank you very much for being in Athens. Congratulations for your work, and let's work together for the health of our oceans, our planetary health, and prosperity. Thank you.